my son after a long period, so I'm happy. You know, it's normal. Working hard, you need to see your, you know, faces. My son is here. Now he's with a shirt Greece. After 18th of the month, we'll be with a shirt Zalgiris.
So tomorrow you can say home sweet home?
Yes, I can say home sweet home. I'm very happy going back to Kaunas. And I'm expecting, you know, to be... all the fans to be close to us, because I feel that we did a miracle coming with so young team and being in the top 8 teams. We don't play against Lietuva, so they can help a little bit Greece.
So now compare first and second stages in this tournament.
Every stage is difficult, was difficult. Every stage we had to face good teams. And it was important for us that we were serious. We won most of the games. And now we go to the final 8, where, as everybody knows, all the teams are very strong, very good. And it's important to win the first game to go to the final 4, because directly you can be in the qualification for the pre-Olympic games.
Today your mood is better than 2 days ago.
Okay, my mood is better because we spoke a lot with the players, we practice hard, they understand that we have to be serious in every game, and this is the key for me. Plus, the important is to play good defense, and we play good defense at the second half, so I hope to continue the good defense, play Gimiba in Kaunas.
In the press conference, you didn't want to say about France yesterday. It's not the fair play, do you agree?
Okay, they show us that they wanted to play and they choose us. So, we'll see if they made correct decision or wrong. We'll see in the game.
Coach, tell me about the atmosphere in Greece. Are the fans of Olympiakos and Panathinaikos united during the national team games? Or?
Okay, of course. When national team is playing, everybody is with national team. Is the same with Lietuva. It's normal. Everybody will give everything for the national team. But this time I feel Lietuva's fans will help a little bit Greek team as we did a few years ago. Okay.
Do you interested how are playing Žalgiris players in this tournament?
They are doing good. Mantas is doing good, Paulius is doing good, Yavtokas is doing good. I follow the team. I follow everything. I speak a little bit with some people, you know, in the team. And I'm very happy that Lietuva is also there. And I wish them all the best. I wish them to go till the end.
Vladimiras Romanovas today said that he would want in Žalgiris to see Kaiman or Novitski. Do you want the player? At
this moment I cannot speak about this. But the good thing is I follow Romanov system and everybody is playing. So, so that's why we are winning. Nothing else. No, I cannot speak this moment for Žalgiris. It's not correct, you understand, because now I have to speak only for my team, national team, this moment. After 1 week, I can speak for Žalgiris. Okay, thanks a lot. See you in Kaunas, and everybody close to national team, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.